if anybody remembers who they are. Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam ala rasulillah, amma ba'd. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Mohsin Khalid. I'm just brand new to the whole sort of YouTube thing. I'm basically going to explain a little bit about my revert story, about who I am and how I came to Islam as well. I was actually born in Glasgow in 1995, so I'm now 21 years old. I guess we should go back to the very beginning. Back in high school, I was always very curious, but in high school I used to get bullied quite a lot, subhanAllah. But over the years, I started to develop an interest in religion. However, it wasn't an immediate interest. It wasn't something that just, I don't know, sprouted instantly. This is something that took a few years. The seeds were planted in high school, and then everything came to be a little bit later on, basically. I was really interested in music, so from the age of 13, I was kind of writing and producing my own sort of hip-hop music. And I'd done that for many, many years, from the ages of 13, so very recently, actually. Like, I guess I just started doing music in high school out of boredom and just something to do, just something to keep my mind occupied in school, because I wasn't really feeling it whatsoever. I made a couple of mixtapes, I got a couple of my friends over, and it was just really just something to keep me busy at the start. And then of course I started taking it a little bit more seriously when I got more and more interested in music. Eventually I started doing live performances, and I actually done a rap battle when I was 16 years old, which then led me into a group called Dead Sounds. And when I was with Dead Sounds, we were actually very successful initially. And then of course we started to decline a little bit. So I kind of went off in my own little solo path and started doing my own thing. What I did was I ended up getting a manager or someone to look up to. And his name was Mickey Ferrari. Now this guy was actually very well known in Glasgow in the club scene, in the dancehall Afrobeats sort of urban scene. So naturally I became kind of accustomed to that as well, and I met a lot of friends, a lot of people through the Afrobeats and club scene as well, and through Mickey Ferrari himself. Time went on, and as I was doing more and more solo music, I started to take, you know, a very different approach to music than what I had initially taken. And then I discovered that my heart really wasn't in it as much anymore. And then something tragic happened, where Mickey Ferrari, my mentor, and whom I was the protege for, ended up passing away due to liver cancer. When Mickey passed away, I was totally lost. I didn't know what to do with myself. So basically, I started to look into Islam a little bit more. And when I decided that I was ready, I took my shahada and took Mickey's name as well. Mickey's real name was Mohsin, so then I became Mohsin. So my full name is Mohsin Khalid Al-Farouk Barnes, which is a really long name. So now it's all about gaining knowledge. Now it's all about sort of progressing myself, trying to better myself as well. Recently, you know, I haven't been too great myself. You know, I've been letting myself down quite a lot with simple mistakes, bad habits that I keep coming back to also. But inshallah wa ta'ala, over time, I'll be able to conquer these bad habits. And I now join the realm of Muslim YouTubers such as Adam Saleh, Brother Imran bin Mansour, Ali Dawa, Musa Adnan, Khalid Sadiq, and many others as well. Finn Jamal, Sedin Dina, I recommend all those guys, so you should go and subscribe to them if you haven't done so already, and check out some of their content as well, because they're all beautiful brothers and sisters in their own right. As far as learning the Quran goes as well, it has been incredibly difficult, especially for someone who doesn't really know any Arabic whatsoever. But I am learning, I'm developing myself, and I'm just learning a little bit day by day by day. So it's a great time to come to Islam, and it's also a great time to start vlogging as well. I thought, you know, it just gives me something else to do other than being a rapper and stuff like that, and it gets me away from all the sort of things that I wish to avoid now as well. Also, as well as not doing music anymore, I've decided to start doing some poetry as well, so spoken word and stuff like that. You can actually follow me on Twitter, at poetryinmotion, and I'll put that down below as well, at poetryinmotion. I was gassed when I came up with that because I thought it was so clever. That pretty much wraps up today's vlog, guys. It was just a very, very brief introduction as to who I am, how I came to Islam, and inshallah wa ta'ala, what I plan to do from now on as well. I want to keep vlogging. I want to keep making, maybe not daily vlogs, maybe that's a little bit extreme, but certainly try and upload content every single week for you guys. So if you guys, I'm a brand new channel, if you guys could like and subscribe, please stay tuned for more Mohsin Khalid vlogs. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.